Hey y'all, praise the Lord. Still in the land of living. Getting ready to get my swim on. Getting ready to get my swim on. Got any babies?
Thank you.
24 minutes. I see my battery's getting ready to die. I wasn't gonna go to half hour, but 24 minutes is good. Hey, Salvador. ¿Cómo estás, mi amigo? Dios te bendiga. Estoy. Whew. God, I thank you. Ooh, I gotta catch my breath. Oh, necesito respirar. I'm tired, y'all. God bless you. You're on my prayer list. Eres en mi, estás en mi lista de rezar, Salvador. Estoy un poquito cansada ahora, pero Dios te bendiga hoy y para siempre. Y tu familia. Y ningún arma formado contra ti prosperar. Prosperar en el nombre de Jesús. Cancelar en el nombre de Jesús. Gracias. Gracias, Dios. Mi libro está lista en español, Salvador. Y si puede recibir una copia gratis en Amazon ahora hasta el 8 de julio. Es gratis en inglés y en español. Y en español es Grietas en la Arcilla del Alfarero. Cómo superé bipolar 1 con fe. En Amazon, Allison John Hall. Y en inglés, Cracks in a Potter's Clay. How I Overcame Bipolar 1 with Faith. You can get it for free up until the 8th of July. You can get my book for free on Amazon. So, please get it. Take advantage of it. Don't worry about me. I'm not rich by no means am I rich, but this is what God told me to do. I haven't even paid my rent yet for neither one of my houses in Baltimore or Virginia. I paid my rent, my apartment rent, but God will provide. That's how He has me trust Him. It doesn't matter what my checkbook looks like right now. It doesn't matter because money is coming. It's going to come. And He always provides for me. He provides. You can't beat God-given. So when He tell me to give away my book, it's what I do. So 5 days from the 4th through the 8th. 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th. Yep, 5 days. And it's free if you want it. Go and get it. It's good. God gave me that book. I put a lot of helpful information. I put information about how to set up an Airbnb. I put recipes in there. Put a lot of good stuff in there, a lot of scriptures, muchas escrituras adentro del libro para ayudar con la vida, porque la vida es difícil, sí, es muy difícil, pero con Dios es más fácil y con el Espíritu Santo es mucho más fácil, porque Él es el ayudante, Él es el ayudante. Boy, that was a good swim, y'all. Oh, that felt good in my body. Oh, that water felt good. Thank you. God, I was just swimming and thanking God. I was just saying, oh, thank you, Jesus. Woo! Glory to God. He's a good God. All right, y'all, I'm going to get off here. I love you. I thank you for being here with me tonight. God bless you. Have a wonderful night's sleep. Know that God loves you. And I love you, too. Te quiero mucho. Adiós. Abrazos para tu familia, Salvador.